Oh, welcome back, everyone. Do revving it up all the time. It is 42 degrees. It is November 9th, I believe. I'm out here getting wood. Okay, I find it. Tree bed. People might question my methods, but I've been splitting wood for a number of years now. I know how to get it out once it's stuck. There we go. Trying to cut some of these up pretty small. Get that one right there in the middle. Yeah. Some of this stuff really isn't seasoned. Like, it's been sitting out here a couple of years, but it's not quite seasoned yet. So, figure I do a little video. Haven't done one in a while, so you guys should understand that it gets cold in New England. You need to split some firewood. Yeah, life takes priority over making videos sometimes. This time, I think videos and life can coexist. Plus, I want to get some good shots of myself. I'm going to take some screenshots after doing the video to see what my stance looks like. I'm going to try and at least split this one more. Try and create some kindling. I don't want to miss. I accidentally hit myself in the foot. Next hit should do it. I hate how these handles roll in my hand. Bend butt. I don't mean to vocalize when I hit the wood. I can't help it. Grew up too many years watching Power Rangers. I'm not doing it voluntarily, it's just something that happens. There we go. Alrighty. Now, one of these logs will I do next? I'm actually using a couple logs to use my phone stand. But, you know, it's November. It's time to split some wood. Because before you know it, we're gonna be buried up to our necks in snow. Especially my neck. We'll get buried up to my neck in snow this winter, I'm gonna be pissed. This one seems to have a decent hit in the middle of it. Oh man, that is way too heavy. One thing you can tell when the wood is really heavy, you know it's not seasoned yet. I should be able to pick this up if it were seasoned like it was nothing. Of course, I'm also sitting on my ass, but spin that around. You know, it's a pain in the butt when you're main log to absorb all the movement is smaller than your piece you're trying to split. Right in the middle. I'm trying to do it while it's cold. So that way the logs are frozen. Almost shatter like glass. However, these are not properly seasoned. It's a couple degrees, is above freezing, but still pretty cold. And you use your leg as a lever to get the axe out of the wood. Good idea. Yeah. You know what? That's not working. Yeah, take a break here for a second. Since I'm almost to 10 minutes here, I'm talking about one thing. Cold steel, not forged, tends to dent pretty easily and chip. Don't buy from Walmart, buy something good. Thanks for watching, guys. See you next time.